Hi, here are some interesting cricket facts that you might not have known. Did you know that South African Kepler Wessels represented Australia in 83 to 85? In 1991, he comes back to South Africa, represents them in 91, and captains in 92. In 1983, Graham Hick represents Zimbabwe. Never does really well or doesn't play again. In 1992, Graham Hick moves to England, represents the country, and his success began from there. Now you know your cricket. Until our next trivia, this is Graham from Legends 966.